Tampa Bay Lightning. We're going to do it.
I'm from New York.
Ah, okay. Instagram or anything?
Yeah, I do.
What is it?
It's
Shauna_Bandit. How close are you to your tattoo fund?
My tattoo fund?
Yeah.
I would say about pretty damn close.
Oh, damn. That's
what's
up.
Hell yeah.
Then you had a good week?
It's been pretty good.
That's awesome.
Thank you. came here last year, I knew nothing about this place. It's a kit, it's not a, they put a kit on it?
It's not a tri-glide.
Gotcha.
But you can't tell, it's got a real reverse and all that shit in it. Not that little whiny-ass motor.
Right. And them bitches are like 40 grand, you, bro. Like,
I paid 10.5 for that.
Oh, damn, you got a great deal.
Yeah. Did it go with the mail? No, that's all her, man. All that shit, all about the cat. Put the cat on mine.
Oh, there you go.
But I had the dog and the gecko.
I like the gecko. Where'd you get him at?
Daytona.
Yep. Nice.
Geico.
Yep. By Speedway?
Yeah. He's been down there, he's been on there now for about 5 years.
Dang. There's the guy. All right, we're south of Savannah. And here's the guy that we saw with the Geico. That he's had on the back of his motorcycle for 5 years.
The Geico Gecko right there.
Yep. His wife's behind him in that trike. So now we randomly see him driving back to Florida. That's cool. All right, brother. Yep. Vendors out here. Got a food truck back there if you're hungry.
Yes. come on, girl. Let's go to the corner.
Hot dogs right here. A must.